Welcome to Maker's Movement. I'm Norseman, and in this video, we're gonna take this busted up old hammer and make it new again. Stick around. Now, I've got this buddy. He has an off-grid channel, Martin Johnson Off-Grid Living. Well, he's building his house, and it's kind of hard to do when you busted your hammer. So I told Martin we're gonna take it into the shop, we're gonna give it a big tune-up, we're gonna make it a special hammer just for his build. Now, this hammer has a little bit of special significance, but I'll let Martin tell you that.
My dad used this hammer right here to frame our house when I was a kid. Well, sorry, Dad, but the hammer's dead.
So the first thing I have to do is separate the handle and the head, and then get to work. Think about me one more time before you go. Someday you'll know. Someday you'll know. You know what I'm going to say. I've been feeling this way for far too long.
Took me away from all of my fears. Kept me away from all of my
All right, so we're almost done with this hammer. What I have to do is make a wooden wedge to put in the top, and I'll put in the wooden wedge and the steel wedges. I'm using a piece of walnut. But before we put the hammer together, I got just a few minor details that I want to do to it, because you don't give a hammer to a custom knife maker and expect to get just a hammer back. There we go, this hammer is better than new, just like I promised. Now Marty can pass this on to his kids after he gets done framing his house. Maybe they'll be able to frame their house well into the future. So if you came over here from Marty's channel, welcome here. I hope that you find something worth sticking around for. So if you want to see this hammer in use, go check out Martin Johnson Off-Grid Living channel, because that's where this hammer's going and it's going to get put to use immediately. Now that was a fun project. Here's another project that you might really enjoy. I handpicked it for you special. All things are better when you build them with your own two hands. So remember, keep moving, keep